In there. Oh, there she is. Badass. 9th chapter. To the tower. Hail to the fucking A. That was pretty awesome. Hell yeah. Oh, I have to drive. Alright, but if we don't take them out, just let's go straight. Oh, there's some more battles. Let's just go. Screw them. I don't care about any of those people shooting at us. I'm just gonna shoot these barrels off and get the fuck out of here. Okay, let's hide here and go. Barrels. There we go. Fuck you all. Oh my god. Okay. Fuck you too. Oh my god, that door. Oh. It was locked. How the fuck are you supposed to pass that part? Okay, let's see. Oh, I have to go down there. Okay, hold on. Come on, just shoot those barrels already. There we go. Let's get the fuck up. I think I have to go this way. No, I don't. Oh my god, that's a grenade launcher there. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm really getting tired of this crap. Okay, fuck these all. And where to go, 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 where to go. Fuck these barrels. The door is fucking locked. What I have to shoot? Oh, fuck you first. Oh, they're shooting at us. Please don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, fucking bitch. Okay. Fucking finally. Let's get rid of these bullets. Now what I have to shoot? Oh, I see it now. There we go, you fucking bitch. After all that time. Fucking finally. Get the fuck out of this boat.
That tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Okay. Oh yeah, sure thing. More people here. Fuck you bitches. You know what? Fuck you all. Fuck you. I headshot his ass. I headshot him 2 times and he was still fucking alive. That's bull fucking shit. I know I complain and bitch about this game a lot right now, but I love it. Still, I love it. But it's still, it doesn't mean that there should be all of these people around here non-stop. Like, holy fuck. Fuck you. Okay. Die already, oh my god. There we go, he's dead. Put him on bullet. I'm gonna fuck you all right now. Oh my god, I'm out of there. Die already! I headshot his ass! Okay, fuck you. With grenade. Boom, bitch! Get out of the way! Get out of the way, bitch! Okay, headshot his ass too. There must be someone right next to me. Yeah, told you. Like, I literally know someone next to me, but I still want to get the ammo. Okay, now what? I have to climb from where, though? Here, maybe? Nothing? This way? Maybe this way? No, not this way.
Okay.
Ah! I'm real tired. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see it. There we go.
Jump!
Oh, whoa, 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 just calm down, camera.
Jump! Alright.
Okay, I see the path.
Jump!
Alright. Go. There we go. Okay. One. More. There we go. Now what? I have to jump down? I guess. Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Just to jump down. There we go. Yeah. Oh, my. Alright, more enemies to kill. Fucking hell. Okay, fuck you. I don't care. There we go. Turns out fat guys can fly too. There we go, fuckers.
Don't mess with me, you know?
Oh my god, there's a grenade launcher right there. Fuck you, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god, let's just hope that I don't die. Oh my god. Okay, if I can cover right here. Oh no, holy shit. Okay, can I cover here? Yeah. Okay, just going straight for that dude. Alright. Alright. Okay. Okay, oh no.
Oh no, don't!
Don't explode here! Don't explode here! Alright. There we go. Fuck you bitches. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 don't die, don't die. Catch your health, please. Oh, oh fucking kid. Fuck you. And I, this is a good place. This is a good place. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, cut it right here. There we go. Wow, I headshot his ass. I headshot 2 times. 3 times. 4. Oh no. Oh yeah, the guy just killed himself. But holy shit, I headshot 3 times in a row. I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. Let's cover. Oh, okay, hold on. I need ammo. There we go. 13 bullets. Okay, show yourself, come on, man, die already. Oh my god, more? If I had a grenade right there. If I had a grenade. Oh my. Are you kidding me? He didn't die from it. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm literally out of ammo. Okay, I need to go back. Find a weapon. Oh yeah, grenade launcher. LTD, yeah. Fucking asshole. Okay, give me all the ammo possible right here because I'm fucking tired. Oh no, hold on. Yeah, I want the flash. They're here? Not here? Maybe. Oh yeah. Fuck you, bitch! Die, die, die! There we go. Oh, there's one more. There we go. I told you there's someone here. Okay. Where to go now? It's locked here, too. What the hell? Oh, I see. I see something. Alright. I'm gonna have to jump down there? No. Oh, what the hell? I didn't see that at all. I got lucky. Okay, where to jump now? This way? Oh, hold on. Oh! Of course. I just got lucky. I didn't saw the chains at all. Okay, whoa. That was way too close. Okay. Okay, let's just climb up there. Get this over with. And don't fall, please, you need Nate. Please don't fall. Okay. Oh, that was close.
Jump!
There we go. Now what? Okay, up here? No. You mean I have to jump there? It's impossible. I'm pretty sure I can't jump there. Are you sure I don't have to? Okay. You sure I can't go climb that window? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Oh, holy shit, I did it. Okay, what does this do? Oh yeah, of course, the chain. Alright, okay. So I think I have to circle all around again, and yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to circle around there to get to. So now I can use a chain. Okay. Oh god. There we go. Okay. Oh my. Who? You know what? Show that screen. Fuck you in your ass. Oh! 100 headshots. Can you believe these guys? Can you believe it? 100 headshots. Okay, there we go. There's the zip line. Use it to get that freaking out of here. There we go. Okay, in a sec. But before that, let me just check here. See what we can find here. Okay, let's see. What? Oh, whoa. How the fuck they killed her? You kidding me? Okay, not gonna wait. Let's just open the door already. Oh, it's locked. Hold on. Here we go. Oh,
stand back.
Come on, Lena, get in before they show up.
Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Chapter 10, the customs house. They didn't show it out. Okay, I guess I wouldn't come here. Oh, look at that room. There's candle there. There must be someone there. Let's be ready for a fight. Oh no. Oh, it wasn't. Oh yeah, come on. Someone should have been here. Because that candle, it can't be on for centuries.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masts, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds.
Arrobas.
That's gotta be it.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
There you are.
But cool.
Kinda gives me the creeps.
Yeah. Nothing else?
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What?
Yeah.
I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January,
1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. So Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat.
Yeah, come on, Nate.
This is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Going upstairs. Okay, literally, Nate, please don't tell me that you're gonna give up on the treasures. Literally, I'm sure he doesn't give. Oh my fucking god! Who the fuck? How the freaking fuck? You guys got here. Give me that fucking shotgun. I want to blow. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Okay, I get it. I give up. I literally give up. Holy fuck. This is not nice. This is not cool. Okay, let's come here. Oh, I see him. Hold on. Come on. Oh, I see him. Okay. I'm gonna shoot his leg. Okay. Fuck you right in your asshole. There we go. Right in his fucking chest. Okay, give me this and fuck you. Oh, there's someone up there. I see him. Okay. Oh no, he's not dead. I see his head again. Okay, hold on. Before killing him. Oh, okay. I gotta change my cover here so he can't shoot me because I really need to kill that. Okay. Run. Okay, that dude. Oh yeah, I see him. Okay. There. Is he dead? Oh yeah, he's dead. Just have to make sure. Alright. Give me... Oh no, where? Ah, see ya. They're everywhere. Holy gosh. Anyone here? I'm all up here. Ah, fucking killed you already. Okay, give me this. No, I don't want a shotgun. Well, I can, yeah, I guess use more ammo. Yeah, I give it to me. 10 bullets, that's good. That's good enough. Okay, let's open that door already. Oh my god. It's straight 4 hours of playing. I'm getting really tired, to be honest, but it's fucking amazing.
Any boat, Nate? Looks like we missed our chance.
Oh, there it is, on the other side of the harbor.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
What is she up to?
Okay.
He literally said what I said.
I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
Okay.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Okay. Let's break this door. Alright. Like, literally, we have to do all these works. Okay, what the hell? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Please don't tell me we need it. Oh yeah, there we go. I just keep pressing the button. Oh, that was close. Whoa, oh my fuck. Really, you have to be kidding me. What, dear, every... Oh my god, there's a grenade launcher. Okay, he's dead. No, 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 there we go. I thought it was that guy. Okay, oh my god. That was a close one. Jump in there. And jump here. Is anyone left out there? No. Oh, okay. I can't jump there. But I can shoot that. There we go. That was close. Okay. Literally, they are fucking everywhere. Holy shit. Chapter 11 trapped.
Who's this now?
Chopper.
Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
No, he can't have a chopper. Definitely that dude that... Oh my fucking... Oh, an AK-47. Nice. Okay, fuck you. Oh my god, this gun is really good. Really stable and awesome. Okay, I'm gonna go... Oh, there's a machine gun up there, so definitely have to use something to... Fuck him up. Can I shoot his legs? No. Come on, you already. Oh my god, I'm dying. Come on, please catch your health. Throw the grenade. Please tell me he's gonna get it. Please, guys. Did he get. Oh no, he fell down. Oh shit. Please don't die. I really don't want to die. Okay, let's come here and kill. Oh my god, that guy. That guy is still alive. Oh, come on. There we go. He's dead. This time, I'm sure. There we go. Okay, let's... Oh my god, I'm in a really bad spot. Oh no, 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 no. There we go. Alright, I am in a way. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. There we go. Fuck you all. Sick of all of you. Okay, I think it's me and that guy in the machine gun. No, there's... I saw something, but hold on. Can I just go? Damn it, I missed. Okay, I have to go closer, I guess. Don't die. Okay. Oh, I see him. There we go. I think this time is gonna work. There we go. Oh no, I missed it. Okay. One more time. Oh my god. Holy shit. Who shot me? Oh my god, where did he come from? Die, please don't kill me. Please don't die. Oh my god, no. Oh, that was so close. Okay, I don't have any. Oh my god, oh. How the fuck I died? Oh no. This is stupid. Okay, let's come here, grab the gun again. Okay, where the fuck is that dude? Okay, come on, get in the machine gun. Okay, how the fuck is that? Okay, come on, get in the machine gun. Don't die. Okay, I'm in the machine gun. Please don't die. I'm sick of dying. It's the fourth time already. Okay, fuck you all. I'm gonna fuck all of you up. I don't give a damn. Okay, I see you, motherfuckers. I'm sick of all of you. I'm sick of all of you. I'm getting crazy. Fuck you all. Okay, you know what? Come on, show yourself, you bastard. Come on, show yourself. Done? I guess. Oh my god. Okay, let's collect all the fucking animals and get the fuck out of this place already. I fucking hate this part of the game. Literally. Oh my god, my head hurts. Okay, let's go up here and get the fuck out of this place already. How the fuck I can open this door? Oh, there, I found it. I swear to god, if there be any enemies behind this door, I'm gonna get pissed. No, there's something? No, no. Oh, there we go, the boat. Oh my god. Holy sh- okay, fucking stupid. The enemies everywhere.
Hey!
Oh!
How did you get here?
How the hell?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What is it?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
Oh, I told you, I knew it. Is that Sully? It's Sully. I'm sure it's
Hello.
Sully. There we go.
He's alive.
Sully!
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not
hey,
exactly like their whole...
He don't stab behind anyone. I mean, he did, but not us. Oh, they left.
But no. Sully's a lot of things. But he's not a backstabber.
Yeah, I know, right?
Which way were they
he never stabbed us.
North-ish.
Not Nate.
Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him.
Hmm.
Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Yeah, well... Come on, man. Oh my fucking god! You motherfucker.
Here we go.
I'm really, literally sick of this. Oh my fuck. Die. There we go. I'm literally sick and tired of every single one of you. You know what? Boom! That's how much I'm angry right now. Alright, let's reload.
Oh great.
Oh my, I'm sorry. I told you I pressed the wrong button every time. Oh, this doesn't look nice. Slowly.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Oh, shit.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Oh my... He literally told you this. Let it go! Fuck it!
Come on!
She lost the camera. I mean, that could be a really good video. I mean, I totally understand when you lost your footage. Like, it's the worst thing ever. Okay, where to go now? Down here? I forgot. I totally forgot. Hold on. I saw something. Yeah, there we go. Treasure. Silver Spanish chali? Whatever. I don't care. Okay, I guess it's this way. Alright, let's find Sully and the treasure and get the fuck out of here. Oh, hello. You fucking bitch. Come on, show yourself, show your bitch ass self. Shut your ass off, huh? Oh, I saw the treasure. Hold on. Two treasures in a row. Wow. Gold. Whatever. I don't give a damn. Okay. More enemies. Oh yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Did someone just told this bitch? I literally hear someone tell us, oh my god, you kidding me. Do I really have to use that jet ski again? Oh, I see him. Hold on, I'm gonna fist the fuck at him. Fuck you. There we go. Chapter 12, heading up river. Yep. The worst thing in this game. Oh, nice. Now I can drive and shoot. Okay, now we're talking. There we go. And hold on. Sorry, wrong way. My bad. Alright, sorry. Okay, that's it. This. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, my bad. Okay, now we're talking. We can shoot and drive. Now that's the best thing. Alright. Oh shit, that's actually hard to go up. So far, so good. Nothing to stop us. Oh, there we go. Told you. Oh, wow. All right. We're just gonna pass this. I'm not gonna shoot it because I'm totally sure of everything. Oh yeah. Nice. We can just don't aim and shoot. She's gonna explode anyway. Oh my god. Shoot that. Oh, that was close. That was way too close. Okay, shoot. Yeah, I thought I saw a barrel back there. Okay, go. Oh. Alright, wow, no, oh, that was close. Oh my god, this is getting hard. Come on, no, oh, wow, that was close. Like, way too close. Okay, shoot that. Oh my god, there's a lot of people here. Please don't die. Alright, slow, oh, yay, there we go. Oh. Fucking bastards, those people are throwing barrels. Motherfuckers. Like, they are everywhere. Oh shit, I think I have to go this way. Yeah. And now, the other way. Left or right. It's like that, I guess. Yeah, there. No. No, actually, both way. Okay. Calm down, Okay. Let's go. Boom! Okay. Alright, see the barrel, shoot it. There we go. Okay, let's go up. Oh no! That was close. Okay, the other way. Alright. Come on. Oh my god, barrel. Oh my god, oh shit, there's a lot of people. Where to go? Come on, don't die. Just please survive for me. Oh, you fucking bitch. Okay, there we go, fuck yeah. Finally, after 5 times of death. Oh, someone's behind us, but fuck that, dude. I don't give a damn, I'm just gonna go this way and get the fuck out of this place already. 5 times dead on that shit for no fucking reason. Okay, why the hell the water looks like this? Alright, there we go. Finally. Let's jump there. But, oh, hold on. It's not this way. Hold on. Not the other guy's head. There we go. Come on.
Alright. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
There we go. 13th century? Okay. So we are in chapter sanctuary, and let's go and see if we can find Sully, because we just find out that he is alive. Oh, damn it! There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, come on. Headshot. Yeah. Oh no, let's cover here, and there we go, that was a good one. Wow, look at it. Look at the way that he died. Holy shit. You have some moves, buddy. Like, literally, the way that he died was best. Okay, let's see. I bet that we have to go through here. Yeah. Kick it. Kick the shit out of it. Nothing can stop me from finding my buddy. Oh, Elena's going. Okay.
Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Yeah.
Come
I'm pretty
on,
sure.
We left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god.
Fuck.
That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
Yeah, definitely.
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
Look. You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Oh.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't.
But
something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
What does that mean?
You hear that?
Hear what?
Yeah, you're what I didn't hear.
Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
You know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Holy fuck. Guy got owned. Okay, let's see. There's something there. I'm gonna go grab it. Wow, 58 ammo. This pistol looks good. Okay, so we have to be more careful because there. Oh my god. There's gonna be more booby traps ahead. Oh my god, I headshot that dude. He didn't die. Okay, so yeah. Roll over. Okay.
These guys have laser sights.
Okay, these are not. Oh my god, fuck. Holy shit, he flew off. Okay, hold on. Okay, so there are booby traps here, and whenever I got to them, I have to press circle so I can jump away from them, and these guys have laser thingies, which is not looking good. Okay, I have to change my spot. I don't know what happens if the laser comes on my head, but we'll find out soon enough. Okay, give me this. These are definitely not Eddie's. Okay, let's be careful around here. These are not Eddie's men. These are the other dudes, man. Those who are having Sully right now. I'm pretty sure because of the guns and the way that their clothes are. Eddie's people are just like the looks like pirates. So I'm pretty much guessing that these are those. Oh. Told you.
They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Well, I trust them, you motherfucker.
Oh shit.
This gun is actually pretty awesome. Oh, what? Fuck. Okay, that guy's dead. Ooh, yeah. Okay, I really like these guns. Not gonna lie. Give me the ammo. Okay, let's reload and. Oh, there we go.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, literally, let's just do that. Oh my god. Look at these. Holy fuck. Shit, this is the, one of those things that makes me scared. What the fuck happened? They just blew. Oh shit, they're here. Okay, I see him. One dead. I have to move my spot because I literally can't see anyone. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, hold on. One dead, one more. There we go. Good thing that I don't have to protect. Oh shit! One dead. Okay, come on, cover. Oh wow, nice shotgun. Okay, change to this. Alright. Oh no, that was a wrong button. There we go. Give me. Oh, fuck. Give me this. Can I break this? No. Can't go that way. Let's go this way then. Oh, hold on. I see someone with shotgun. There we go. Told you I see someone with shotgun. Alright, what about here? Can I break this? No, I cannot. What? Oh, up there. So we're in the right track. Alright. I'm just gonna jump. There we go. Do I have to... Oh, no, shit. I think... Hold on. Ah, yeah, see the path. See the path. I thought I'd have to go through the door. Sorry. Alright. Okay, I have to jump here. There we go. And... Go! There we go. This place is way too spooky than I thought. Okay, hold on. And jump! There we go, Nate. Jump! Ho! I really thought I'm gonna fall. Oh my god! There we go. Good thing I didn't waste my bullet. Okay. 27 ammo. That's pretty good. Which way, I wonder? Here? Yeah. This place is massive. And really looks like it goes down, literally. What about here? Nothing? Going back. Oh my god, this song is giving me spooks. Oh my god. I literally think I'm in the wrong path. Okay, let's go this way. Probably this way is the right way. Nope, it's not. Oh my god. Okay, so let me see. There we go. Alright, I am not so sure I'm in the right place, but okay. Yeah? Here? No, not here. Definitely not here. Okay, I mean, not in the right path, and I'm stuck, sort of. Okay, I'm sure it's with this way. It's this way. Okay, here we go, and now what? Maybe not this way at all. Probably not this way at all, because there's no way I can just go anywhere near here. There's no way out of here. Okay, I'm pretty much sure that I'm in the wrong path. Where the freak is Elena? I can't see her anywhere close here. Oh, hold on. I think... No. Maybe I have to go there. I don't know. Oh shit. Oh. Hello. Did I have to come here? I guess. I mean, yeah, look at that. Where is Lena? Oh yeah, there it is.
Nice job.
Thank you. There's something there. Pretty much sure there's ammo, so I'm just gonna go and grab it. Told you. Okay. I gotta learn how this go. I know I didn't have to jump down. I had no idea. Okay. So, we have to open this big-ass door right now. They said south part? South part of the building or something? Here. I don't remember.
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Okay. She have to... Oh yeah, you go. Come on, Alina. A little bit more. There we go.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah! Oh gosh.
Gently.
I said gently. Oh no. This is not a good place at all. Holy shit. Oh! Told you. Oh my god, give me that snipe. Headshot that motherfucker. No. Okay, hold on. They have to show themselves. I'm not stupid. Come on, show yourself. Okay. Yeah, I see him. Dead. Change to this. Come on. Oh, yeah. There we go. Reload. Yeah, they're all dead. Good. No. Holy shit, that was a really nice move. No. Oh no. Saw that bastard. Come on, reload, Nate. Come on, hide. There we go. Oh fuck, they have grenade launcher. Oh my god, I see. Hold on. Okay, that dude's dead. Alright. Come on, Nate. Holy shoot. Change to this. Okay. Alright, that dead. Okay, we have to be very... Oh, well. Done, motherfucker. Okay, let's just reload. Where? That way?
That must be the library. Over there.
Oh, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Okay. Pretty much sure that I have to be here. Like, I feel so. Oh, hold on. I find something. Yeah, there we go. I did find some. Silver Coti Mundi. I have the gold one, I guess. I mean, I saw the gold one. Yeah, I collected. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so let's see. Maybe a back door or something. There must be a back door like there. I mean, this city, it's literally giving me spooks. Is this a grenade launcher? Yeah. Okay, hold on. I think I see something. Yeah. This way. There we go.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines.
Sully. Oh,
smile that melts your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that 1,000 times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, we'll hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you. Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Oh, shit. Come on. Fuck you all. Okay, cover.
Love of God.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, whoa. Oh my god. There we go. Yes. That was fucking awesome.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I see you're Sully. Please tell me that Sully is on our team. I mean, I know it, but I just have to be sure. Give me your ammo. Come on, jump! Jump, 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 jump. My god. My god, my god. Oh, I see Sully. There we go, motherfucker. Oh, shit. There we go. Done. Here we go.
It's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
See about the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue...
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off...
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way! Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish use to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more in this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, well, I cannot believe that he survived
from
that.
Something about these statues.
Oh, yeah. They are weirdly looking at each other, and all of them points this way. Okay, hold on. Let's look at the drawing. Okay, let's see. The symbols. That lady, that hawk, that goat, and that lion. Okay. Oh, hold on. Hold on, I think I know. I think so. I mean, the lady must be on top. The duke, the goat thingy, must be down. On S. Is it S? I don't know. And John, it said John. John on E, and the last one on M, or whatever it is. Okay, I think I know. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. See? See it on the ground? Yeah. Alright. I think I know. Oh yeah, look, O-N-E-S on the ground. So let's see, which one? N. N is on top, which the lady should be. Is there a lady? Yes, it is. All right, well, the lady is on the right place. The O, O, there's no O. Well, hold on, let's see. E, let's see, what is E? E is John, which the hawk is. Is there a hawk? Yes, they're in the right path. Like, literally, they're in the right path. Or are they?
Try checking the diary again.
Yeah, I'm checking it, lady. Give me a sec. I have to go up there. Okay, let's see. I have to jump here. Come on, yeah, there we go.
Okay.
I can twist them, alright. Alright. So they are in the right path, but only the way that they face. Okay, hold on a second. The way that they face. Alright, so I researched and I find out how the freak we can do this. So this one is the right path, and same as this one, I have to go and face backwards. Oh no, shit. Hold on. Two of these have to face backward, while two other is going to face each other, like somehow each other, not exactly each other. Oh fuck, come on. Jump, jump, there we go. Like this have to face this way, and this have to face the other way, probably. No, no, I fucked, hold up. Hold on, I fucked again. So two of these have to face back, which I forgot which ones. Hold on. Hold on. Let's see. Okay, the lady one, which one? Hold on. Is it this one? No, it's this one. Have to face back, which it is facing back. The owl one also have to face back. Oh yeah, I got it. There we go. And the goat one and the goat one and the lion one have to face backwards. There we go. Well, I couldn't figure it out, so I had to research through internet. See how the freak I can solve this stupid puzzle. There we go. Fine, key, finally.
Bingo.
Like, literally, I hate that puzzle. But it was a tough one. Like, puzzles like this are always awesome. So hold on a second. There must be booby traps here.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Well, there's something here. What does this do?
You know, nothing? This looks familiar.
How so? Yo, it's the first time you were seeing this thing. Something is moving around. Oh. Well, I just opened it. So.
Wow. This looks promising.
I have no idea how did I did it, but we did it. It's a door.
You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay.
It's already opened the door.
Channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am.
Oh.
I did not see that!
Yeah, you are careful. Oh, that was so funny. Okay.
Okay.
Chapter 14, Going Underground.
Here we go.
Okay, let's see. Wow, that's a pretty statue. Okay, let's go up, see what do we have here. Graves, more statues, and more ways to go. Let's go. I hear water. Is there water here? Oh, sure, there's water. Okay, I'm guessing I have to go this way. Yeah, oh my god, look at these skulls. Okay, Nate.
Whoa.
Come on, Nate. Do not fall. There we go. Slow and steady. Come on, face the other way. Face the other way. Not up, the other. Oh my fucking god. There we go. Holy shit, I was way too close. Okay, I seeing something. There we go. Oh, I knew it! I knew it by light. They put lights here. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm behind you, motherfucker. Okay, give me all your guns and ammo and all the crappy things you have because I... Oh no, hold on. I want back my gun. Okay. There are stairs going up. Maybe I have to go up. Well, maybe yes, maybe no. I don't know. But sure thing, there's more things in here. Okay, let's see. I mean, they are already here. How they are all... Yeah, I see it. There we go. Come on, open it. I'm sure it has timer. I have to be fast. There we go. It didn't have timer. I couldn't. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Like, literally, we're going to places that they already are? That's so stupid. Okay, two. He hide. Come on. Already, okay, dead. Come on, show yourself. There you go, son. Oh shit. Didn't saw you. Oh shit. There we go. Where? Oh yeah, see him. No more left. The music is still on. That means there are more. Oh yeah, there are more. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, one more bullet. There we go! That was awesome!
Sweet.
Okay, give me this gun and all the ammo you have here. Okay. Oh, that's a bell.
Wait, there's something about this.
What?
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Two bells. So I have to ring it two times? One here and one there. Okay, hold on. Let's go with the other one. Oh, that's two. That's two as well, I guess. Yeah, they are two. Two. Okay, hold on. Two bells, harmony. They both have to make sound at the same time.